with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call.
Good morning, Clayton. Welcome to News on Deck. Today is Thursday, December 16th. I'm Nick.
And I'm Stan. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please be seated.
Attention high school students. Are you interested in joining the Robotics Club? There will be a general interest meeting on Friday, December 17th in room 312 right after school. All are welcome there with no previous experience required. We are hopeful to see you there. This Friday, December 18th, between 4 and 8 p.m., the band will host a fundraiser at Chipotle of Glassboro. Please consider enjoying a nice meal and mentioning the fundraiser when placing your order. Attention high school students, jazz band practice will begin the first week of January. Please see Mr. D for the full schedule. Feeling stressed about things? Stop by the library and pick up a brain activity. We have word searches, coloring pages, and more. Get your mind the break it needs. Now to Stan.
Thanks, Nick. Any student or faculty who would still like to contribute to Mr. Ahern's history class food drive to help families in the community during the holiday season, please bring non-perishable foods to room 213. Thank you. Seniors, please turn in senior shirt payments if you ordered one. The price is $25 for a t-shirt and $35 for a sweatshirt. Also, your third payment for your senior trip is due, as well as a $25 for your graduation cap and gown. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Vino or Mr. Hahn. Attention all students, don't forget, homework help is available after school Monday through Thursday in the Media Center. If you sign up for an NHS tutor, please check your email and respond to the tutors so they can schedule to meet with you. Email Ms. Intro with any concerns. Now to today's lunch and sports.
For lunch today, the cafeteria will be serving roast turkey, mashed potatoes with veggies, with along a variety of fruits or vegetables to choose from, as well as juice or milk to drink. Remember to clean up after yourself and throw away your trash. In Clayton sports today, the swimming team has a meet against Timber Creek High School at 6:30. It takes place at GCIT. Good luck, swimmers. Before we go, remember to send any dress code violations to the main office at this time. Thanks.
Well, that's all for News on Deck. Have a great day, everyone.
See you tomorrow.
Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door.